Okay, here is the front of the manor on the front lawn. The marquee has been put up. This piece of sculpture. Here he is. Very elegant, really. There's some fine sculptures. And much admired is the pig. The cockerel that so infuriated my father. And the sun's going down over the pond. Preparation time. Clearing up, all those things. Guests getting to come. Good morning to you.
To record,
your
finger doesn't show the button. No. You want to stop recording,
press the red button again.
Everything in place.
So, Rollo, what are you doing here?
So, the family history.
The family history.
£15.
Right, hello, who have we got here then?
I'm Emily.
Emily de Summeries, is that?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, Emily.
Yeah. Olivia de Summeries.
Olivia Summeries. Right, so Peter, how's it going so far?
Well, actually, I think the whole thing's going according to plan. It's been slightly let down by the people who ran the money side on the rest of the dinner party last night.
Right, there's James Summeries. He's about to try and say something to the mass crowd.
That's right.
Hi, guys.
Hi. It's having a wonderful time.
Really?
Yeah, absolutely.
Excellent.
Yeah, yeah. I used to live here.
Oh, right, okay.
The studio
outside. It's an outside broadcast.
Oh, Mum, hi. Hi.
What are you doing, interviewing people?
Yes, I'm sort of taking pictures.
A
bit of posterity.
Good one.
Yeah.
Well,
what have you got to say about this, Mum?
The sort of buttons on the on the Costa del Guernsey, I guess.
Oh, do I see Jill de Summeries here?
I don't think you do want to see Jill de Summeries at all.
So who have you come with then, Jill?
I've come with an awful lot of de Summerieses. Not this James de Summeries, but another James de Summeries. And
yes.
My husband, Nicholas, and all the many de Summerieses.
And all the other rich de Summeries?
Many.
Oh, yes.
many. I haven't added up how many of us are here.
And as you know, the Summeries are Summeries, the Dobreys and all the others are all bloody difficult to organise. And he's managed it.
Okay, can I say good morning, everybody?
Good morning.
As you probably realised, there were three organisers and one person had to draw the short straw, me. So I've got the admin, the boring administration to do. Now, may I just say, I think it's absolutely amazing and wonderful that so many people have taken the time and spent the money, in fact, to gather for this particular reunion. However, I do notice that my family is all late for this particular
Yes, a lot of people are late, aren't they?
You're not going to do what?
My voice as well, is it?
What's that, Giselle? You're not going to do what?
You've got to explain the badge.
Yeah, we've got the badge there. Oh. Well, tell me, what's this badge then, Giselle?
It's a schoolhouse badge.
Schoolhouse? So, Philip.
Hello.
Tell me, how are the Dobreys linked to the de Summeries family then?
You're asking the wrong person. I know very little.
James, say that again. The de Summeries have always been done what, sorry?
I need to think about this.
They've always been saved
always
by their
been
wives.
Saved by their wives, yes.
Now here we have a Susan de Summeries, who's a wife.
Most notably with
Susan, who have you saved?
I've saved him, Eric.
This is Eric de Summeries.
Eric de Summeries, yes.
Ah.
Without the S.
And not Emily.
Emily, nice to meet you. I'm Colin. Eric de Summeries. I'm sure that's Lord de Summeries, is it?
Yes.
It is. Right,
but we're in a modern world now.
Yeah. Oh.
Went to Bamboo.
Lucy Tweedy.
Number one.
There it is. Now tell me a little bit about yourself.
Hi, I'm Lucy Tweedy, I'm 32 years old. I've come over to find out about my family. And I'm very looking forward to the night out with Rollo de Summeries, my cousin.
Have you met Rollo before? Have you met Rollo before, Lucy?
I know of him.
Have you heard his disgraceful reputation?
Yeah, his reputation precedes him.
So here we have James, we have Pat, we have Ross here. Hello, everyone. And so when did you come over to Guernsey this time?
Well, we've been in Sark for 2 weeks. We've only just come off the Sark boat.
Well, what was it like in Sark then?
Wonderful.
So who have we got here? We've got Thomas de Sommeres.
Thomas de Sommeres.
On his first trip to Guernsey.
First trip to Guernsey with son Hugh.
With son Hugh, who's on his fourth trip, I hear.
Everybody's gathering.
Say, those two people on those pillars, they get down from the pillars on Midsummer Night's Eve.
Oh, there you are. It's like the one in the hall. This one was in the hall, and one day Peter took a party round, and one of the admiring visitors said, "Yes, looks just like you."
I think Susanna's under a certain amount of pressure here, but that's all right. We'll see. I'm sure she's enjoying it. Hope she is. These seem to be selling well.
Hello, Amy. Tell us about your daughter. Son, actually. Tell us about your son.
His name's Charlie, and he is just over 3 months old. And when he was born, he was £3.14.
Hello, Vicky. Vicky. Yes. I see you are pregnant.
Well spotted.
Uh-huh. Yes. Hello.
Say hello, Evie.
Hello.
Is this your baby?
This is my baby, Evie de Sommeres.
How old is she?
She's 6 months old.
I see a little baby called Charlie. Hello, Charlie. Tell me something about you. Now we see Peter the Sorcerer.
Oh, no.
Who owns the manor. We see the father of Evie. Writing down a document. Hello. Bye-bye. Adeline Carver, tell us what you think about this great family reunion. Super! Hello, Richard Sommeres. Tell us what you think about this great, super family reunion.
I think it is a great, great event.
Hello, Vicky.
Hello, Katie.
Can you tell me what you think about this great family reunion?
Well, I think it's brilliant because everyone is all gathering together now for the family photograph.
Bunch of people are getting ready for the family reunion photo. This is James Sommeres, who's organising everything. With his lovely wife
here. Thank you.
Here we are. This is the family watch. There's the family group up on the top. How about that? Lunchtime. By absolute miracle, all is well. Isn't that marvellous? The sun has come out. We seem to have a complete hole, and everybody is enjoying themselves no end. Oh, look, there you are. Beautiful.
Cheers.
Here we are gathered in Sommeres Park.
It's about James de Sommeres, and it's set at the beginning of the 18th century, around hopelessly outnumbered. Captain Sommeres first has to think and save the Eurydice.
And out by the Grand Rock Hotel. And we're waiting for a quick talk. Okay, last day, been to the service, and now we're going to go to the beach for a picnic. Look at this, that is absolutely amazing. This is lovely, the sun's come out, all the people, mad people are changing their bathing suits. I've got a glass of wine. So that is the family.